decided to work with this particular folk tale or fairy tale. Firstly because it's a very beloved tale for many people. It's based on the original story by Hans Christian Andersen, The Snow Queen. And it's very magical. There's, you know, lots of magical creatures in it, and there's a talking reindeer and there's a singing crow. There's robbers and all sorts of things. And really, it's a story of friendship. It's about two best friends, and one of them kind of falls under the spell of the Snow Queen. He becomes kind of entranced by her, and she takes him away. She first freezes his heart. And so he starts to become cold and unfriendly to little Gerda. And then eventually she actually takes him off, the Snow Queen takes him off to her palace of ice. And then really the story becomes about little Gerda's journey to save her friend. And that story is really about courage, it's about finding inner strength, and really just her love for her friend is what drives her forward.